Supervisor Scott Wiener. In the next 10 years, I would love to see a cure for HIV/AIDS as well as a vaccine and the creation of the next generation of antibiotics so we can start curing some of the antibiotic-resistant diseases that we've recently seen.